Hayden Oswald and the University of Missouri Storm Chase team cover a lot of ground this time of year.
I put 900 miles on my vehicle in less than 24 hours, but it was worth it. We got to see a good storm that day.
The MU Atmospheric Science students in the College of Agriculture, Food, and Natural Resources study computer models to predict severe storms and determine if a chase is feasible.
You shouldn't have to go looking for a storm. You should be able to go wait and let the storm come to you.
A weather phenomenon called La Niña may help storm chasers pinpoint where severe storms will break out this spring and summer. MU meteorologist Tony Lupo says in a La Niña season, jet streams pick up warm Pacific moisture and push the unstable air over the northern plains. Severe storms usually follow these patterns, setting the stage for tornadoes. Tornado Alley, which includes Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, and Missouri, may be calmer this year. The MU scientist thinks La Niña will shift the jet stream northward over the U.S.
The north is going to see this severe weather come in earlier than they would on a typical year. And of course, that's going to provide for more chances for severe weather like tornadoes, hail, and high winds.
Mizzou storm chaser Sebastian Los was just a freshman in high school when a tornado barely missed his home.
It's down.
He's been studying and chasing storms ever since.
Our main goal is to understand the severe weather because all of us realize that it is something that impacts people's lives and it can devastate people's lives.
Temperature sensor.
The MU students agree storm chasing is a rush, but their true passion is predicting when and where the next storm will strike. From the University of Missouri, I'm Kent Faddis reporting.